are listening to a carillon, one of the very few in the world. Great skill and dexterity of both hands and feet are required of the artist who makes this a profession. And less than 10 people in the world are trained to play these entrancing chimes. The sound is from a series of great bells, the smallest of which weighs 800 pounds. And each is perfectly molded and cast to make a pure tone.